not exactly what you call a people person. I'm known for my sharp tongue and sarcastic wit. Some folks complain that I do too much cursing, but honestly, I don't really give a shit. I don't engage in a lot of social media. I don't TikTok, Twitter, and I don't Instagram. I don't give a fuck what anyone says on Facebook, 'cause most of what's there is bullshit or a scam. We live our lives based on likes and dislikes, or being outraged from the comfort of our couch. We're encouraged to post really hard opinions on shit we don't know anything about. But there's one thing that I know is true and certain. These smartphones sure are turning people dumb. A world of knowledge right there at your fingers, but you eat Tide Pods. Lord, what have we become? Get out of the house and visit your local library. Take a class and maybe learn how to cook. Or volunteer at your local old folks' rest home, 'cause there's knowledge there that's not in any book. This technology that we've all come to depend on might seem like it's just harmless fun and games, but it's already changed the way we treat each other. Adults online calling each other names. Now I'm not saying that I have all the answers, but I consider myself a pretty tolerant dude. But always being nose deep in a cell phone when you're out with friends is kind of fucking rude. So everyone please, let's just chill the fuck out. Put your phones away or lock them in a drawer. Then go outside and maybe talk to your neighbor. Ask if they want anything from the grocery store. Hey!